health aspects of elementary canal. Objectives: by the end of this video, you will be able to give reasons for vomiting the food, as well as suggest good food habits to avoid problems related to digestive system. We eat varieties of food in our daily life. Our digestive system is well designed to digest all we eat, but sometimes it rebels and we either feel sick or have indigestion problems. How does it rebel? How do we defend with excess or disadvantaged food? We defend with vomiting. You all might have experienced vomiting, right? When do we feel so and why? Vomiting is the body method of removing unwanted or harmful substances from the stomach. We have already learned that the peristaltic movement in elementary canal makes the food to move forward. But during vomiting, the peristaltic movement of stomach and esophagus reverse their normal direction and the food is expelled. What are the reasons for vomiting or expelling out the food through the mouth? Overeating. Overeating of food rich in fat content, as well as eating undigested or poisonous food. Eating in hurry is also one of the reasons for indigestion. If vomiting is greenish in color, it is bilious or liverish, whereas if it is bitter in taste, it is due to rich meals over several days. Maybe it is a defense mechanism to avoid further more problems due to undigested food or poisonous food. It results in bitter experiences for us and makes us sick. Then, how to avoid vomiting or indigestion problems? We have to follow certain food habits to avoid vomiting. They are having simple and balanced meal, eating leisurely and thoroughly masticating, avoiding taking violent exercise after eating, as well as drinking plenty of water and regular bowel movement. All these food habits will make our digestive system and our body healthy. Summary: with this video, we have learned that vomiting is removing the food which is undigested or poisonous. Eating excessive food rich in fat content in hurry and poisonous or undigested food are the reasons for digestion problems, as well as good food habits keep our body healthy.